again. Your access to Christ gives you the access to stand on the solid rock. Because if you don't have access to Christ, you cannot stand in Christ. Someone say, I hear you. Someone say, I hear you. If your neighbor is to be in church, say, I hear you. You saw the half say, neighbor. Say, neighbor. Access Christ. Say, neighbor. Access Christ. In Genesis chapter 2 and chapter 3. Now, the Bible says, follow me very well. In Genesis chapter 2 and 3, the Bible said, God made Adam and Eve. I put man in the Garden of Eden. Now the scripture says, in the course of the evening, God will come down to walk with them, to fellowship with them. So in the Garden of Eden, man had access with God. So where there's access with God, there's no sickness. Where there's access to God, there's no calamity. Where there's access to God, there is no lack. Where there's access to God, God loves us. Because why? Because he wants us to have access with him. So in the garden, when God made man, man used to have access to God. So when sin came into the world, when the sin, the Bible says, the first shot of the glory of God, the access was denied to them. When sin came in, access was blocked. And that is why you notice that there are some offices that you cannot enter there unless you have the access key. Someone say, talk to me. Someone say, talk to me. You cannot enter every door anyhow in the bank. Why? Because you need an access key. And the access key determines your personality. You hear me? If you go to the bank, you need an access key. You go to your exchange, you need an access key to enter where they keep money. So your access determines your identity. And your identity is in the spirit realm. So if you stand in Christ, all things are yours. You didn't get me. So when sin came into the world, the access for man to access God was granted. Means that the access was blocked. Why? Because when sin comes in, God is too holy to behold iniquity. The Bible says in Isaiah 52 verse 1 and 2, it says, God's ears are not deaf, no. His hands are not short, no. He said, but your iniquities have separated between me and you. Between me and you. Between man, a sinful man, and a holy, pristine God. So it was iniquity that denied access. Because before there was access, man enjoyed God. Because there was access. But when a sin came into the world, access was denied. And that is why, from the Old Testament, it's very well, God still communicated with man via angels. Are we together? Yes, sir. So